Flight delays continue as a nor'easter is causing a real mess along the East Coast. If you're planning to fly anywhere today or tomorrow, it is a good idea to call ahead first.